Last JP of the day. Corny one. Hope you enjoy this video. There's a few good fish in here.
Just got our first JP for the day. Just around 30. Just on a little finesse frog. Nice, we'll get her back in the water. Based on the jungle perch, I didn't get a measurement, but I'm guessing around 26. So guys, on the finesse frog, pulled up another good JP. This one will probably be around the same size, I think a little bit bigger. Yeah, check out the tail. Check out some of that mud off. Yeah, really pretty fish. Two black dots in the back. Big mouth. Ew. Get her back. It's on that little JP. Let's get her back. What a wonderful fish. What a gob. Guys, we just got our third JP for the day. He's tiny as. Phew, we're getting back. Right. Releasing that JP. Just got a nice barra. Around 45. Not even, a 40. Nice. Alright, let's get a release.
Nice little buzz. Little buzz.
Mundi? Shouldn't have talked. Yeah.
Got this little JP on the minnow.
Ew. Little JP. Bury up its gob. What's happening?
Just got a nice JP, about mid 50s. Probably that. Alright, let's get a release.
Alright, time for a release on the big gob. Blend a little bit. See that gob? That's a JP.
Up in there, mate.
Just hooked up to this JP, hook set it, and then snapped my line. Nice JP. Little gob. That's funny as. Nice. Alright, let's get a release.
Well, around 28 on the little Berkeley slurps. Get a release on the dog. He's on the route.
Huh?
He's on the route there.
They catch a perch. Ew. Yeah, hold up. Perfectly on the top lip. Frog again, little fish, get her back.